children. Today we will study money. What is money? We use money for buying and selling things. In every sphere of life, we need money. In India, money is expressed in terms of rupees and paise. Rupees is denoted by this sign and paise is denoted by small p. Suppose you want to buy a chocolate. So the price of the chocolate is 25 rupees 50 paise. How shall you write? We shall write it rupees 25.50. 50 is paise. What's the relation between paise and rupee? 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. Or you can use symbols to write, and that is what we do. 100 p is equal to rupee 1. We use these notes to buy or sell things. 10 rupees note, 20 rupees note, 50 rupees note, 100, 200, 500 and 2000 rupees note. I think all of you must have seen these notes. Next, we use coins too, like 1 rupee coin, 2 rupees, 5 rupees and 10 rupees coin. We want to buy this ice cream. Its price is 7 rupees and 50 paise. So we shall write it rupees 7.50. And we will give the shopkeeper a 5 rupees coin, a 2 rupees coin. So it will make up to 7 rupees. And then we will give him a 50 paise. Suppose we want to buy a pen. One more example. We have 20 rupees note, 10 rupees note, so we will give him, and 20 plus 10 will be rupees 30. Or there is another way. Suppose I have only rupees 50. So what shall I do? I'll give the shopkeeper rupees 50 and he will give me back rupees 20, because rupees 50 minus rupees 30 is equal to rupees 20. So, he will give me back 20 rupees. Let's do a fun activity. In question 1, we have 3 currency notes. Rupees 10, rupees 10 and rupees 50. So, what is the total amount of money, students? We have rupees 50 plus 10, rupees 60 plus 10, rupees 70 in all. Question number 2. Which thing is the costliest? As we can see, 2 apples cost rupees 80, a balloon costs rupees 5, a cap rupees 15 and an ice cream cone rupees 30. So, apples are the costliest. Meena bought a toy duck for rupees 80. Meena took rupees 90 to the shop. How much money did the shopkeeper give back to Meena? Amount of money Meena took to the shop is rupees 90 and cost of the toy rupees 80. So how much money did she get back? Meena got back from the shopkeeper rupees 90 minus rupees 80 is equal to rupees 10. So students, today we have studied a lot about money. Next week, we will do few exercises on money like conversion and plus minus.